Matt Nieto, Logan Couture, and Alexander Barabanov. The line out there now for the Sharks. Another shot from the slot. Stop. Rebound in front. And San Jose will clear it to the wall, but not out. Kept in by Power. And battles won by the Sabres. Kept in just inside the line. That pass though goes off a skate. Now San Jose with a break. Barabanov cuts in all alone. Pat save made by Lukanen. Just the subtleties too in the kill so far that we've seen here this evening for the Sharks. Cozens looks like he's got a lane again. He's going to drop it back. Far circle. One-timer scores! No mistake from 72 there. The Sabres open the scoring.
It's 16th of the year, 7th on the power play. And this shot that's going to end up coming from the left of your screen there, you see Tate Thompson moving that puck across. Dylan Cozens to Dahlin. Set Thompson up for the one-timer. That was 98.5 miles an hour shot. Razor. I don't care who you are, unless you're standing there,
yeah,
you got no chance on that.
It probably, it probably hurts to miss it.
Look at the torque on that stick right there.
And played out of harm's way, but San Jose able to keep it in at the line. Here's Cullen. Pushed off the puck. He's got support, though, from Megna, who puts it in behind the net. Victor Olsson got a stick on that. Could not clear it out. Here's a chance for Bonino. He scores right in front. Nick Bonino found himself in a great spot. And he made no mistake up high in Lukanen, and it's a 1-1 game with 6:20 to go in the opening period.
Right here, this puck is kept in. Finish right there by Mittelstadt. It goes down low. It gets by everybody. San Jose able to get a piece of that. Sabres not getting it out. A little weak on the wall over there. Just kind of one hand passing it, trying to, instead of creating that battle on the far wall, it's kept in. And Benito's all by himself right between the two hash marks. He's a good man. One of the few guys here, Dan, that really understand me.
Well, doesn't look a day over 63, so he's doing well for 50, you say. 3:45 to go here in the opening period. Room for LeBanc. His shot scores! Lukanen reached out with the glove. LeBanc posting in, and it's a 2-1 San Jose lead. They get a power play marker.
Well, it's going to be LeBanc's first on the power play this year. Fifth on the season. That's Dahlin, who's caught away over on the far side. He comes across, tried to get his body.
Sabres from right to left here in this second period. Know a little bit more about what they have to contend with here against these Sharks. Of course, the first of two meetings between the teams. They don't play often, so it might take a period to kind of get a read on them. Here is Paterka. Nice read on the lane down the left side. Scores!
That's going to spring them. That's Dylan Cozens. Fires his pass right up into the feet of Paterka. Excellent job getting that puck out of the feet. Aaron Dell gets a little piece of it, but just not enough. Like, he never even lost stride taking that puck out of his skates and getting it up to his stick. And there's the quick, hard shot.
Here's Bonino. Sends it up ahead. Cummins rink-wide pass. Picked off. Sabres will counter. Skinner with Tuck going to the net. Skinner holds it! Scores!
Once again, just a nice poke check right there. Puts his puck up and coming with speed. Skinner cuts in right here. You got the D going back. 59 runs right into Dell. Takes him out of the play here, which opens up the door for Jeff Skinner just to hang on to this puck. That's 59, the D coming back as Skinner comes across. Down he goes. He takes Dell out.
There's still 40 seconds to go on the man advantage as well, and that is safety for maybe two or three of them. Say, heck, we're going for it. We got nothing. To the bench they go. Sabres come in onside. Here's Quinn, holds it, takes a shot, scores! That's Quinn's first of the power play this season. Sabres lead it 4-2.
And the Sabres finally doing a good job of moving this puck around. Really got them tired out here in that first group. Second group come out, not able to get established. But look at this right here by Quinn. He's a natural goal scorer. You get him that time right there. He's just going to curl and drag it right around. You see 51 goes down. He pulls it around and takes the quick shot.
The stats look good. The team looks good. Now you need to look real good in the third period and take care of business here for the next 20 minutes.
Yeah, don't change a thing. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep the pressure on him.
Carlson holds it. Far circle. Cuts inside on his forehand. Got that one to the net. And UPL with the save there as that popped up into the air on him. Shots to center. Barabanov will lay it off to Logan Couture. The pass was behind Carlson. Couture sends it in front. Barabanov is stopped by Lukanen, who got to the far post. He's without a stick. Dahlin comes right back up the right side, and the fans in Buffalo tonight enjoying this. Alex Tuck this time, saved by Dell. Tip that one off the stick of Nick Bonino in behind the Sabres goal. Trying to skate it out, Dylan Cozens. He's got himself a lane coming down the right side. Pass across, scores! Dylan Cozens right down Mean Street. Jack Quinn buries it. The Sabres extend their lead with 8:37 to go in the third period.
Here's Dylan Cozens. He's just storming down that left side. A quick pass across. Quindell has no chance on this. But what a pass by Dylan Cozens. Puts it through two guys. Perfectly marked to Quinn, who's got himself opened up over there, knowing this pass is going to come across. Look at this. He leans back. Drop.
Oh, the fun line with another one. Sharks come back. That shot in the slot doesn't get through. And Vlasic to the goal line with a backhand in front. And Lukanen can't stop that one. It sneaks through. And the referee says, yes, it does. The reaction from the Sharks told the story first. San Jose gets one right back.
It's first of the year. Let's watch him here. He's on 23 on the backhand. Tries to throw the front. The rebound comes right back to him. And it looks like it goes right underneath the arm. That second shot is Lukanen getting pushed over a little bit. There he is. He comes back across.
Kind of drift away from the front of the net. Now the shot stopped by Lukanen. Empty net chance. Here's Alex Tuck. Empty net. Puts up a right dead center. That's a bullseye dart for the Sabres. We now lead it 6-3.
Good job earlier in the shift. Tate Thompson blocked the shot. He was feeling it a little bit. And I think Tuck kind of looking around to see who was around him, maybe to dish that one off.
Cozens comes in hard on Čičak, trying to get the puck free. They are fighting for every second. And at the whistle, Čičak and Cozens go at each other a little bit. Then Cozens backs up, realizing the Sabres don't need that battle right now. It's a 6-3 Buffalo win.